VHS will also be made available for US and Canadian viewers in April, and international viewers in other territories will have VHS Global next Tuesday.